It's time for KRITIKUE CORNER with Rosie and Sean Riley. Today's episode, Get Over That.
Not on what we make.
Especially not what you make.
I get allowance.
Not at the box office, honey.
They wouldn't let us in.
At all costs, no matter what you're looking for.
How about fun? For free.
That's why we're here.
We can't critique movies. Cost too much.
So we critique other stuff.
Like what?
Like anything people want to talk about.
How are they gonna do that? They don't know where we live.
I got a page on myface.com, number to call and everything.
Whose number?
Yours, of course. I can't waste minutes. They said one more overage, mine's gone.
It'll never work.
Get over that. Wait, I'm not ready.
Get over that.
Hello?
You're on the corner with Rosie.
Is this George Stephanopoulos?
Hey, that sounds like Henry Kissinger.
Like he'd be calling us. No, you got Rosie on the corner. Can I help you?
I need to talk to George. I got issues.
Well, I got weaves needing more help than that. You got a stylist for $10? Call me back.
Maybe I ought to get more snacks.
You do and I'll pop you in the microwave.
But you don't know how to cook.
And you do?
Your online page just needs heating up.
I'll handle it. Y'all ready for this?
I need TV.
Ain't no wigwams here. Hello?
Give me back that flying fish.
Not going to the wall on that?
Now I'm hungry.
We need calls with Read My Lips. Intelligent topics to critique.
Oh, I got one.
What?
More time off from school.
And your point?
Me grades might improve.
With more time off, what are they now?
Like New Orleans.
How's that?
Always below sea level.
Time to go.
Bye for now.
See you next time on the door.
Next episode, Drop the Call.